अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेल मेम्ब्रेन, दैट इज द सेकेंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट इन द सेल, इन द प्लांट सेल और इन द एनिमल सेल ऑल्सो। सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट। सेल मेम्ब्रेन, ऑल प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल हैव अ थिन एंड इलास्टिक सेल मेम्ब्रेन कवरिंग द साइटोप्लाज्म। सो नाउ लेट अस फर्स्टली वी रिवाइज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द सेल, दैट दिस वन इज द सेल एंड दिस वन इज द न्यूक्लियस एंड द मटेरियल दैट इज प्रेजेंट बिटवीन द between the nucleus and the outermost layer of the cell is known as cytoplasm. So this one is the cytoplasm. Okay, so now let us continue. Covering the cytoplasm, cell membrane function as a semi-permeable barrier, allowing a very few molecules across it while fencing the majority of a chemical inside it. So basically cell membrane is basically present in that region that covered the cytoplasm, and it act as a semi-permeable membrane, means they have a complete authority to allow the particles to pass through it or to block the particles. Okay, so this layer is a semi-permeable in nature. So in this way, cell membrane maintains the internal composition of a cell. Okay, so the basic the composition of a cell is maintained by the cell membrane. Okay, so in addition to this vital role, cell membrane can also sense chemical messages and can identify other cells. Chemical analysis revealed that cell membrane is mainly composed of a protein and lipids with small quantity of carbohydrates. So here is the composition of the cell wall, a cell membrane, sorry. So composition of a cell membrane is very complex composition of cell membrane. Okay, so protein, lipid, and also a small quantity of a carbohydrate are present inside the cell membrane. Okay, so electron microscopic examination of cell membrane have led to the development of fluid mosaic model of the cell membrane. So what is a fluid mosaic model? So here is the diagram of the fluid mosaic model. So according to this model, there is a lipid bilayer. Bilayer means two layers. So here is the lipid bilayer. This one is also, this layer is the lipid layer and this one is also a lipid layer. So we can say that there is a lipid bilayer in which the protein molecules are embedded. So this one is the protein and it is embedded in the lipid bilayer. Okay, so the lipid bilayer gives fluidity and elasticity to membrane. Small amount of carbohydrate are also found in the cell membrane. These are joined with proteins or lipids of a membrane. So here is a protein and the lipid are present. When any glucose attached with the lipid, then it is known as glycolipid, and when it is attached to the protein, then it is known as glycoprotein. So this is the complete structure of the cell membrane, and this model is known as fluid mosaic model. In eukaryotic cells, means the complex cells, cholesterol is also present in the lipid bilayer. In eukaryotic cells, many organelles, mitochondria, chloroplast, Golgi apparatus, and endoplasmic reticulum are also bounded by a cell membrane. So very large amount of organelles are attached to the cell membrane and perform its functions. Okay, so I hope you understand the this model that is known as fluid mosaic model. It's a very very important according to board point of view also. So I hope you understand the today's topic. Take care and Allah Hafiz.